Hello everyone, Zero Kimchi here, your source for Android emulation news and gameplays. In this video, we'll take a look at a demo of an upcoming game, Voin, an action roguelike boomer shooter. WinLater settings will be shown at the end of the video. Enjoy!
Lightning. I am your master, and you are the pinnacle of my creation. Rise now and serve me and the world. Rise now. Thank you.
And that's it for Voin. In this game, a lot is going on the screen, which pushes the device to its absolute limit. Maybe more adjustments in the graphics setting should be done. Maybe running it at 544p could make it run better, albeit with much worse visuals. And the visuals aren't that great already at 720p. This game was run on WinLater CMod version 10. Why 9.2? Like I said earlier, at 720p, with Turnip version 24.3.0, DXVK 2.1.4, though any version would probably do, Box 0.3.1-2. The Box preset is set to performance, and lastly, DirectX 11 is set in the execution command parameter. It is possible that you will need some dependencies to run this game, though make sure to install offline Mono, DirectX, and vcredist, since that's all I installed on my container. Hopefully this helps you boot the game. Thank you for watching, and see you next time.